The Trinamool Congress TMC demanded strict punishment for the culprits after a BJP worker in West Bengal's Howrah lodged a complaint with the police alleging that local leaders and activists of the TMC gang raped his wife. A BJP worker alleged that his wife was gang raped by two Trinamool Congress TMC men in Howrah on Saturday night. Police filed a complaint and arrested two people, Jinal Malik and Sheikh Shahid. The incident reportedly took place in Howrah's Bagnan under the Amta Assembly constituency. The TMC said it is with the victim's family and demanded punishment for the culprits. Howrah manhunt has also been launched for the three others who were allegedly involved in the incident, which took place in her house on Saturday night when her husband and elder son were not present, as per news agency PTI. BJP leader and party's co-in-charge of West Bengal, Amit Malviya, tweeted that the 34-year-old wife of a BJP worker was tied and brutally gang-raped by TMC workers in Bagnan area of Howrah district. Local police initially refused to even file her complaint and wanted to dilute the case. TMC is using rape as a political tool to silence opponents, he tweeted. TMC Howrah District President Pulak Roy, meanwhile, said that criminals have no caste, religion or race. All criminals are punished in our state. We are with the family and we demand that all culprits are punished, Roy, the state public health engineering minister, said. Sukanta Kumar Paul, the TMC's MLA of Amta, and other leaders of the party visited the victim at the hospital. The woman, who lives at a place under the jurisdiction of Bagnan police station with her husband and two sons, had suffered a brain stroke 6 years ago, following which she lost her speech but could hear. My wife says she saw five people. She cannot speak since she suffered from a stroke a year and a half ago. Her limbs too are weak, said the BJP worker. The husband alleged that the victim had travelled and stayed in Kolkata for work on Saturday, which is when the two accused allegedly reached the survivor's house on Saturday and called out her name. The complaint added that when the victim opened the front door thinking her husband had arrived, the accused barged into the house and gang-raped her. Soon after, the survivor's son informed his father about the incident, and she was rushed to the Uluberia Sub-Divisional Hospital for treatment. After the arrest, the duo was produced in the Uluberia Sub-Divisional Court on Monday.